Hello, this is Landon to another episode of Minecraft 1.17.1, not 0.1, I don't know what it is. Why is my microphone so incredibly quiet? Hold on. Oh, it's playing Hagstrom too. Alright, hold on. Technical difficulties, please stand by. Is that any better? Is that better? No, it's not better at all. Oh no. Please, I just want to do the video. Troubleshoot my microphone. No, don't do that. Test my microphone. This one. This is just what I need. This is exactly what I need. Okay, is that better?
Nope, it's not.
There, oh. Hold on. Wait. Hello? Is it working? Is this better? Oh my goodness, please. What is this? I'm trying to record. Alright, maybe I'm just gonna have to do this. It's quite unfortunate.
But this might have to happen. Not gonna lie to you, this might have to happen, okay? It probably sounds horrible. It probably sounds absolutely disgusting. Let me test it. Okay. I'm gonna test how my microphone sounds. I'm so sorry. Oh, great. Okay. Okay. What does this sound like? Does it sound good? Or bad? Does it sound really bad? Or really good? Okay. No. I'm not making any of this. Okay. Sorry. Okay, how do I make this? This is the most frustrating thing. I'm not. Properties.
For goodness sake, please. I don't want to title this episode Technical Difficulties. Alright. I'm just gonna remove it. Device manager. I'm just gonna, completely... Yeah, I'm just gonna completely reset it. Uninstall this device from my system. Alright. Been uninstalled from my... Okay. Plugged it back in. And it's still broken. I better... Muted it. Better. Yeah, I'm just gonna keep talking like this until maybe it picks up on something. Okay. So this obviously isn't gonna work. You gotta be kidding me, right?
You actually gotta be kidding me? Alright, so we're doing a video like this, okay? My mouth is on the microphone. And I'm talking extremely loud. There's a witch. Alright, this is the best. This is riveting. Oh my goodness, did you just... Did you just do that? Did you actually? Oh, goodness, I have hiccups. Great. This is great. This is just so... This is exactly what I wanted from Minecraft. Can I not, though? Like, can I not have all this nonsense? Why is my microphone doing this? You know what? Turn it off. Okay, I have plugged it in on the other side of my computer. Same thing. Why? Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna put that there, right? Here's the thing. Put that there. So that sounds like that, right? And then I'm just gonna up the audio in Filmora. In Wondershow Filmora, I'm just gonna up the audio. Hopefully that works. If it doesn't, I apologize. Usually it'll work to some extent, but I don't know how well it'll work. I'm gonna turn that down just a little bit more. Okay, but first off, what we gotta do this episode is extraordinarily important. It's not some sort of joke, it's actually important. So we have to go back and get the egg. Because I forgot the egg. I'm the smartest person in the world. Smartest in the entire universe. You know what? I can just... I don't even care. But there's more things we have to do besides that, you know what? I'm gonna put this in this tree, so let's go. Okay, but what we have to do... is, go over here. We have enough food. I need to grab some gunpowder. Here we go. Because now if I do this, I can't make paper without a crafting table. I can make 9 fireworks. There we go. That will not get us home. That'll not get us anywhere near home. I'll create a few more. Actually, can I create a few of these? No? Alright. I need more gunpowder. We have a gunpowder farm. Alright, yeah, I'm gonna make a gunpowder farm later. Like, next episode, so I might. But while I still have a lot of levels, we are going to... Oh gosh, stop. Enchant my helmets. First, what's completely useless in here? To covering us. Bye. Alright, bad. Second off, put that there. Turn off this. Craft all of that. That should be enough to get us. Up. The 5 gold nuggets can go away.
Okay, so now that those are up, we're gonna grab this, go here, take the helmet off, and upgrade our helmet. Protection 4, respiration 2. Why isn't it respiration 3? I've made a mistake. I've made a huge mistake. Can I undo that? Can I undo that? Okay, you know what? Whatever. I can just wait till I have a respiration 3 book. Right? That should work, yeah. Okay, now what we're gonna do is grab a ridiculous amount of blocks. Okay? A ridiculous amount of blocks. Now I feel horrible at having respiration 2. Okay, I'm upgrading that ASAP as soon as possible. I'm upgrading that to respiration 3 as soon as I possibly can. Okay, we're grabbing a whole ton of blocks. Not gravel. That won't work for us today. That should be enough. Now what we're gonna do is go back to the portal. Yep, the portal. We have to go back to the portal. All the way back, so let's go. Riveting gameplay about to happen. Right here, riveting gameplay. Yeah, we're literally just running back to the portal. I don't know how else to explain it to you guys. It's at 1949, 855. So just this way. Like, more this way than that way. This is going to take a long time. I'm going to warn you right now. This will take a long time. Not as long as last time, but a long time. Did I bring ender pearls? I didn't. That's okay. I can just fight before one. Oh, I don't think I looted that, and I don't need to. Could have a notch apple in it. That'd be pretty cool if I had a notch apple in it. After all. Okay, this is where I was worried if it was gonna be in the ocean. It turns out not being in the ocean because I'm the luckiest person in the world. Okay, we're gonna keep going. We'll find a desert, then we'll find a savanna, then we'll find a village. But one day I'll be able to fly down this area, which will be nice. When I have infinite fireworks and respiration 3 on my helmet, not 2. I didn't realize it was 2. I thought there was a 3 book. I genuinely thought that was a 3 book. I have no idea. The worst decision. Putting that on there. Here's this. Still have 800 blocks to go. No, actually, I still have 1,000 blocks to go. So we're gonna go more this way now. Gotta go way more this way now. So like this. To get to the 800 on that axis. Okay, got it. This is easy. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Okay, easy peasy lemon squeezy. Lemon squeezy. Okay, I actually really have to be really close to my microphone for this to work at all. Please, Filmora, work with me. I'll fix my microphone afterward. Wonder sure Filmora 10, it better do the audio thing correctly. Alright, here's the desert. Can't wait to fly. We cannot forget the dragon egg this time, okay? Never. Do not forget the dragon egg. Ever. Do not pull on me. Pulling me is not a good thing. Not particularly. Okay, we're pretty much there on that axis, so I'm gonna stop. Okay, never mind, we're not. Go a little bit more this way. 840. Should be good. This is all before generated land. I'm not generating any new land, I don't think. I just go straight this direction for a long time. This is taking us forever. Much, much longer than I anticipated. As you know from last video, my anticipation skills are through the roof, so I don't know why this is happening. Always through the roof, never wrong. Ever. Never anticipate anything incorrectly. That's a joke. Okay, this way is the area. Okay, we're gonna have to get cats. Oh no, it's turning. Oh no. Oh no. Now that I think about it, it is a miracle it didn't turn night the last time I was here. Okay, here's the village. Good, 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 good. We're here. We've made it. You've arrived at your destination. You have arrived at your destination. Your destination. Okay, we're gonna have to kill an enderman for like 5 minerals I want before we go. First off, ride the camel. No. See, now, since I'm smart, I know exactly where the stronghold is, so... First, we gotta go down a few blocks to Y equals 19. There it is. And then... We got to dig to 1949. So we have to go a lot this way. 49 blocks this way to be exact. Okay, so now that we've done this. This tunnel will be incredibly useful to us, though, don't worry. Okay, we're gonna go this way now. There's some books. We've probably already been here. I'm gonna check anyway. We have. Alright, this is slightly annoying. I won't lie to you. The annoyingness is at a slight. No. I'm recording. Okay, then I should run into a hallway in a few seconds. Or not. Now I need to go this way a while, I guess. This is very frustrating. There it is. Okay, we're here. All the slime balls are still here too. Okay. So now what we need to do is this. Very scary, very scary. Could die any second right now. Any second. Why am I humming the Star Wars theme? No idea. Enderman, please don't teleport next to me. That's kind of creepy. I feel like I'm about to die. Okay, where's the Enderman? some XP. What? Excuse me. That's actually wrong. Okay, I'm not gonna pick up the egg until later because I don't want to lose any weight on accident if I die. I don't think I'm gonna die, but if I accidentally die somehow. Now let's go here. Thank goodness this thing is over the void. I don't like it when they're over the void. I like it when they're right. I don't really know if you die if you throw it into the void. I don't think you die if you throw it into the portal into the void. But I don't want to find out. Let's not test it, so. Alright, so, first things first, coordinates. Look down so we don't accidentally look at any end of it. Coordinates. Portal back. Is 287 62 -1000 exactly. Okay, so now we can go however we lagging quite a bit, but we're gonna deal with it for a while. What? My luck. My actual luck. My luck. My luck. What is my luck? What is my luck in this world? What is my luck in this world? Tell me. Tell me what my luck is in this world. It's insane. It's mentally insane. What is this? What is this? I'm the luckiest Minecrafter that ever lived in existence, in eternity, ever. I really hope the sound works on this, because... What is this? Is there a boat too? If there's a boat too, I'm gonna scream if there's a boat too. Good, there's not a boat. I mean, not good, but good, because my luck is insane. I came to the end and think of it. A lot of bridging. I've done like one bridge, maybe. Also, this is my first time looting it in city. Why am I not freaking out? Like, actually freaking out. Yeah. You guys do not understand the quest for freedom. I don't really like this music.
Bum bum bum.
Worst entity I've seen in my whole life. What is that? Like, genuinely? It's garbage. Oh, I'm gonna have to do a little bit of bridging just to get to it. Alright, fine. You know what? Deal. Please make it, dude. Yeah, I could tell the difference between Enderman and Endermite because Endermen don't do any damage to me. And Endermite don't do any damage to me. Okay, it's kind of a waste of time going over here. Okay, there's nothing after me. I'm not gonna lie, this is the most nerve-wracking thing I've ever done. There's no way to speed this up. I can make two shulker boxes. At any point, my shift messes up. I'm dead, I just realized, so I'm gonna hold down like this. Oh no. What have I done? Like, actually though, what is this? Yes, just so I can get wings. Why are they all mad? That went far. Holy smokes. Yeah, I want to end the episode now, so I don't want to stop playing, so I might just... I think my episode's going to be long from now on. Because I like long episodes. Fun. Very fun. Keyboard to not give out on shift. I'm really, really counting on my keyboard to not give out. Like, seriously. Seriously. Just don't play this. Just do the jump with lag. Oh, I see another one. With the ship. So subscribe right now. I'm sorry for saying that. I'm really sorry for saying that. But it had to be done to get my dream. I'm gonna need you later for an Enderman farm, if that's still how they work. Yes, look at that in the distance. We'll get rid of the lag in a second by turning down our energy. Wait, don't tell me there's another gap. There isn't. Good. Okay, so note, I can fall from an extremely high distance. Note. Okay, now, let me go back to our regular render distance of 8. My computer cannot handle 32. What's wrong with that ship? Oh, never mind. I thought it was going to be. I was like, what? Alright, after we get this, we get all the shark shells we possibly can. Okay. That was a joke. What is this? Oh, this is a bad break. Gotta love that, don't you? Thank you. done it. Look at that. I can't wait to get back home and put some enchantments on this. We can take shortcuts too to get home. Good to go in survival mode. We have to keep an eye on the durability. We don't have Unbreaking 3 yet. Speed. This bridge that I made. Okay, with this you want to get as much height as possible. Because I don't have a farm, I'm going to use my rockets super sparingly. I'm not resting until I have mending and Unbreaking 3. I'm not resting every single bone in the body. Mending and Unbreaking 3 and Respiration 3. Oh, I almost. That was a close call. I almost. Almost. Sleep. And now we end the episode after we put up all our stuff. And hold on. Put this on a podium. Come on, just click it. There we go. Now what we do is this. Yay! I forgot to get a dragon head. Okay. You know what? I don't even care. I'm not getting it. I don't want it. I'll get it one day. But first, gotta put some stuff up real quick. And I gotta put some things as well. Got a lot of things. Okay, it turns out I didn't need nearly as many blocks. But I'm glad I overprepared. That's a good trait to have. Overpreparation. I think it's a good trait to have. Lots of wood for this. And we need to bring all the sticks. I'm pretty sure I got some of this. Did I throw them out? Am I mentally insane? That's where I was gonna go. In a while, just because you have a lot of stuff in this game doesn't mean you can escape the tree chopping, if you know what I mean. You can never escape the tree chopping. Ever. It's impossible. You know what, I might as well get mending on it first, that way when I chop trees for the elytra, I can heal it up. Yeah, I'm liking these long episodes. Like, mega episodes. I have two in a row. Two mega episodes in a row. So far. I could have ended it at getting the elytra. But these days, I'm just too excited to play on this world that I don't want to start. One day that's going to change, and I'm going to start making two more episodes again. Might even take another two-month break. Who knows? No one knows. I don't even know what I'll do in the future. I have plans for what I'll do in the future, but that doesn't mean I'm going to do that. Okay, let's craft all this into sticks. Please don't accidentally craft buttons. There we go. I knew I would. I knew I would, so I stopped myself. Okay. Let's do that are nice to me. Not you. There we go. You. And now I'm gonna flip it down my line. Oh, I forgot. I was supposed to get mini first. Whatever, I don't care. Where's my mini? Where are you? Soap touch. Efficiency. Breaking. Oh no. Oh no. Joke, right? Some sort of sick joke. Right? Has to be. This has to be some sort of joke. Yeah, it is. I see how it is. doing this again, aren't we? Those were the days, weren't they? Bookshelf. Oh yeah, I forgot. I needed a bookshelf. It's actually over. I give up on this world. No. Oh, it's fine. It's fine. No worries. It's not like I was really looking forward to that. It's not like I needed that. It's really important for the progression of this Minecraft world or anything. As you would know. No. Totally not. No way. Impossible. I see how it is. I see how you fools operate. Where's the other Fletcher? How are you? Okay. It's not only that, though. Oh, it's not only that. It's not only that. It's getting close. I have to wait for another baby villager to grow. I've got to wait for another. This is why I should have looted the. That's actually upsetting. Like, forget the joke. That's actually gonna kill me. Please say I just have to put emeralds in here. I don't feel like doing this again. I really don't. I genuinely thought that when I had gotten the stuff. I got the mending when the villagers disappeared. I was certain that I had gotten everything back. But you repair these things Why? Why though? Alright, I'm just gonna chop trees until baby comes. Ran through my head that maybe, just maybe that villager was gone. But as I checked, I got so mad. I'm not ending this episode. Okay, maybe I am. Maybe I am. Maybe I'd be smart to end this episode. I can keep playing. We'll do one stack. Is that enough? I'm gonna do that. End the episode. I'm gonna end the episode after one stack. I'm gonna get 32 emeralds because I will not accept a mending trade over 32 emeralds. I probably will if it gives me it, but I doubt it will. I say that and now it's definitely not. Yeah, the episode's over after a stack of wood. So the episode's over in a minute or two. After we get a stack of wood and trade it. We gotta trade it all as well. Okay, that's my name. I'm out of food and Mega Melon Farm and her and blood and can you feed villagers to make them grow faster? Becomes you. Cool. Alright, well thank you so much for watching. Have a wonderful day. I'm gonna fix the mic problem and then start another episode. But I'll see you next time. Goodbye.